Thank you, David. Folks, I consider this a job interview. I'm Dan Moody, and I want to earn your vote today. And I want to tell you that I'm ready for the hard work, because that's what it's going to take to get this country back on the right track. I'd like my family to stand up, just real quickly, all of you. My wife, Stephanie, 47 years, she's been my best friend that length of time. My daughter, Tiffany, we've got Emily, Matthew, Allie, and Jack, her kids, and husband Jack in the back. Thanks for coming. Folks, back in 2002, I was first elected to the state senate. And I'm sure some of you remember those days, because that's back when Fran, Millar, and Dan Weber, and I started the path to create the city of Dunwoody. We did all the cities in North Fulton. Dunwoody was another one. And what a difference it's made. Back in 2002, when I first got elected to the state senate, Georgia had just started to turn red. And a lot of heavy lifting had to be done. And it was like a dog catching a car. A lot of folks didn't really understand what governing was like, and new leaders started to emerge. And I was one of them. I had served in the Army as an officer. I'd been in business since the early 70s. I'd owned my own business and created some great jobs in Georgia. Created a business worth millions of dollars to the economy. And in the state senate, I did my share of the hard work. But at the end of the day, I had always believed in term limits. So I term limited myself. I went back home to live under the laws I helped create. Today in Washington, we've got those same challenges. It's time to get to work. I'd love to earn your vote.